Thanks, I'll be there. 2 o'clock. You know, 3 weeks ago, I couldn't have accepted that invitation. Like so many people these days, we live in the suburbs, and Dave needs the car every day for business.
When he was gone, I was practically a prisoner in my own home.
So is hell.